Now let me introduce how our logo came about. Our project is called MYSG Food. Yes, not my SG Food, but MYSG Food. MY refers to Malaysia, while SG refers to Singapore. Do you see what I see? In the logo, MY is made up of the colors blue, red, and yellow. SG is made up of the colors red and white. And these are the colors of the national flags of both countries. And if you take a closer look, you see +60 and +65 inside the alphabets. These are the country codes. Next, the plus sign that brings the SG and MY together is made up of a fork and spoon. The background is a black colored dish. Our tagline is same lah, tapi berbeza. It's made up of Malay and English phrases meaning same but different. In our world where almost everyone is connected digitally, we often see netizens making comparisons and end up stirring up an entire online war. Plus, we want to bring a message across through this project using the food from both nations to appreciate the similarities and respect the differences.